down that way. Take him away. Take him to a dungeon. In fact, off with his head. Just the total overturning of everything America is in your face by a bunch of admitted criminal bankers. Feinstein was able to include a largely symbolic amendment which states that nothing in the bill changes current law relating to the detention of U.S. citizens and legal aliens. But they've already passed laws basically saying they can do all this before. But this measure is meaningless, according to Republican Congressman Justin Amash, a fierce critic of the bill. Some have asserted that Senator Feinstein's amendment, 1456, protects the right of American citizens and preserves constitutional due process. Unfortunately, it does not. It's just more cleverly worded nonsense. That's right, designed to deceive, as he said on Monday. Though the White House has threatened to veto the bill, the fact that Obama administration lawyers yesterday reaffirmed their backing for state-sponsored assassination of U.S. citizens would suggest otherwise. Well, yeah, and they said the executive decides that's why we may veto your bill, because we already have that power. They're all a bunch of out-of-control tyrants. So they're saying this is a dangerous precedent to have the Congress be able to say you can do this because they can say you can't. We fought hard to make the president separate and not under the command of Congress. So you must rebuke this, but while claiming the power, sire. Though you are our puppet vassal, the institution is powerful and is ours, to quote the New World Order's inner heart. Not voting for the bill, or in other words, upholding the oath to protect the Constitution, has been described over and over again as political suicide. The bill puts military detention authority on steroids and makes it permanent. American citizens and others are at great risk of being locked away by the military without charge or trial, said Christopher Anders, senior legislative counsel for the American Civil Liberties Union. I already see cases where they're putting jaywalkers in jail or a deaf person. No one can communicate with them, so they stay in jail 2 or 3 weeks. You know, it is for nothing. I'm seeing cases now where they pull you over for speeding. I saw a case 2 weeks ago for 6 miles over, and they went ahead and took the 3 kids and gave them to CPS, and then CPS found some other reason to go ahead and just keep them. Now, all the time, you eat a Twinkie or a bottle of water. You saw that case. No criminal record, military family. You pay for everything, forget to pay for the bottle of water and the Twinkie. And as you're going out the door, they security runs over, and you're like, oh, I forgot. And haven't we all done that before? I've been in the car before and gone back and paid for a bottle of water or something because the person ringing it up forgets to see it there. Or a thing of milk of my kids wanted or whatever. And they just said, nope, you're going to jail. Your kids are ours. And they're, last time I checked, they were fighting to even get their kids from CPS. They're like, well, that's in danger that you're a criminal. Must mean you're endangering your children. We're going to go ahead and keep them. And remember, this is a government 17 times. We did research. I kept saying 5 times because I'd seen that Justice Department number and Newsweek had reported it a long time ago in their shame of foster care headline. And Watson called me and he said, you're wrong, Alex. The Justice Department's numbers are 17 times more likely to sexually abuse CPS. There is than any other group. They are the most dangerous. You're throwing your child into the most powerful concentration of child rapers and perverts you could on record. And they are the people that take the kids, of course. And then 5 times other physical abuse. 5 times. 5 times. And then now in England and in certain areas of the U.S., they're taking children with computer programs, quackery, that say you're at risk to abuse your children. Nothing's happened. It's pre-crime. What about you then with that same logic? If you're 17 times, why does CPS have our 50% turnover every year? Because good people get in and find out it's a pedophile ring and get out. And you're like, well, they'd warn somebody. They do, and they get killed. It's a huge racket. I've interviewed state senators who exposed rackets and were murdered. Remember the lady from Georgia? Great lady, dead. Killed. I mean, these people are running things, folks. We're going to come back. I'll give the number out. Your calls are coming up. Bunch of other news. Stay with us.
Hey, everybody. Alex Jones here. If you're looking for the perfect Christmas gift, listen up. This will make your holiday shopping very easy. This year, give a seed bank from one of our oldest sponsors, Solutions from Science, to your friends and family. Here's why. The Survival Seed Bank will give any friend or loved one the ability to grow a full acre crisis garden of nutritionally dense, life-sustaining food. And the Survival Seed Bank is not just a box of open-pollinated seeds. It's an indestructible, waterproof seed bank that can even be buried if we face a real meltdown. And here's the best part. All the seeds in the Survival Seed Bank go through strict germination testing, so you can be confident you're not buying old seeds. Give a Survival Seed Bank this Christmas by going to survivalseedbank.com. That's survivalseedbank.com. Or you can call 877-327-0365 to give the gift that produces an ongoing supply of life-sustaining food.
Attention GCN listeners, do you have a Patriot on your Christmas list that's nearly impossible to shop for? How would you like the ability to get top-of-the-line, hard-to-find gifts at equally hard-to-beat prices without leaving the comfort of your home? Why fight the crowd? Simply log on to your computer for great gifts and deals for the off-the-grid enthusiast in your family. At offthegridchristmas.com, you'll find great prices on the most popular off-the-grid gifts available today. At offthegridchristmas.com, you'll find unbeatable deals on emergency backup power, herb and vegetable seeds, dehydrated foods, emergency evacuation packs, solar ovens, gun safes, and a host of truly unique stocking stuffers. In these hard times, why not give a gift that really counts, a gift that could truly make a difference? Go to offthegridchristmas.com and our Christmas video highlighting perfect gifts for the off-the-grid fans in your family. Unbeatable gear, unbeatable prices, no more searching. offthegridchristmas.com. That's offthegridchristmas.com.
We all know that Berkey Water Purification Systems are the most trusted name in water filtration. As an authorized Berkey dealer for over 6 years and serving thousands of satisfied customers, the Berkey Guy offers amazing specials for Berkey Water Filtration Systems. The Berkey Light Systems include a set of self-sterilizing and recleanable black purification elements that purify water by removing chlorine, pathogenic bacteria, cysts, and parasites to non-detectable levels and remove harmful chemicals such as herbicides and pesticides. Order the Berkey Light System today, complete with two black Berkey elements for only $231, and the Berkey Guy will ship your order free of charge. With the purchase of a Berkey Light, the Berkey Guy is also offering a set of fluoride and arsenic filters for only $39.99. That's over 30% off the retail price. Call the Berkey Guy at 1-877-886-3653. That's 1-877-886-3653. Or order online at GoBerkey.com. That's GoBerkey.com today.
Well, I'm not the kind to kiss and tell, but I've been seen with Farrah. I've never been with anything less.
Okay, we are live. We are here and on the air because of your support. We are here actually breaking down the reality of what faces our society, the true nature of the government running our country and the world. The Republicans and Democrats fight over the levers of power, but they are bought and paid for by the same interest. And the general public is still, to a great extent, locked in a debate between the controlled left and right, which is a tiny controlled reservation. We have got to get outside of that. People have got to discover that global megacorporations that are not free market have taken over the government and are using it to shut down their competition. Coming up after I take calls. Draconian EPA regulations to cause rolling blackouts. Critics attacked by White House for making connection proven accurate. And of course, we went over the fact that the different commissions pointed out the rolling blackouts all over the country last winter were because they'd shut down a bunch of plants. And the head of the EPA said, we're going to shut down massive numbers in 2011, 2012. And now it is being reported by the Austin American Statesman, you name it, that power is going to basically double in price on average in the next few years, and that you're going to have rolling blackouts because the government's shutting them down. But the Statesman says it's great. Wait till I read this later, because I want to be able to read the Statesman to hear what the general public is reading and being brainwashed with. I mean, it is incredible. They make it look like the environmentalists are trying to get people more power in this article.
The average moron, I shouldn't say that, the average uninformed person in a trance reading this, the average mind control victim, shouldn't get mad at them. They are victims. God love them. It's really painful seeing our wealthy country destroyed. I have children, just like a lot of you do, and it makes me angry. And it's so criminal. It's so over the top. It'd be so easy to wake up to these people and bring them to justice. But instead, it's just going to get worse. As we told you last week, now it's official. They're going to have some stupid show, congressional subpoena of Corzine about where the money is. And he's going to sit there and fill them full of a bunch of bull when it's known he committed crimes. It's known he did 40-to-1 bets. It's known he took private accounts. Corzine subpoenaed to appear before House panel. We've got that. I've got all this other news I haven't even gotten into yet. In fact, I've got the article about the government spying on people's phones and built-in back doors. More confirmation on that. I've got the articles here that I never got to a few days ago about the numbers of foster children on drugs. I'm going to be getting into that report. But it's incredible to see Ron Paul banned from the next TV debate because he doesn't support an Iran attack. I mean, that is outrageous censorship. He's a top-tier candidate, and they don't want him there talking about it when 60-plus percent of Israelis don't want it. The former head of the Mossad is saying it's a disaster. I mean, our foreign policy is being dictated by the Israel lobby to a great extent, and the particular part of the Israel lobby that's super hawkish pro-war. I mean, that is just wrong. Wrong, wrong. And then Ron Paul censored. So now the Israeli lobby is messing with our internal politics. And I'm supposed to just sit here and love it and thank Israel for it. And again, supporting Israel means supporting the most radical elements over there. Insane. Totally insane. By the way, we've got a special deal running if you want to support us, but plus get access to all the films, the nightly TV show, the high-quality archives of this transmission and more, and watch this radio show live. PrisonPlanet.tv, 15 cents a day. It's even lower than that right now. We got a deal running through December where you can get 44% off on a yearly membership. 5.3 months free when you get a yearly membership at PrisonPlanet.tv.
This is GCN, the Genesis Communications Radio Network.
Hi, this is Alex Jones. This holiday season, more than half of our nation is in need of help due to the shattered economy. So now is the time to express the holiday spirit more than ever. Consider helping those you love with the most important gift, a supply of delicious, easy-to-fix, and very storable foods from eFoodsDirect.com. Their holiday gift and family pack start at $99 for a 16-day supply, while their 5-week supply of quick and easy-to-fix meals includes a personal backpack in case of a grab-and-go emergency. Order their combo gift pack, and you'll save hundreds, plus get free shipping on your entire order. Call eFoods today at 800-409-5633 or visit them online at eFoodsDirect.com/Alex to find the special. That's 800-409-5633 or eFoodsDirect.com/Alex. You can bet your life on eFoods Direct.
Waging war on corruption. Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. Big Brother. Mainstream media. Government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
All right, we're going to have open phones now for the next 2 hours, interspersed with news, video, and audio clips we're going to be breaking down and analyzing here together today. You've heard a lot of the issues I threw out in the last hour. Ron Paul banned from the next debate. Was the system so scared of him because he doesn't support an attack on Iran? That's admitted. Just unbelievable. We have the bill passing that the military can operate domestically on the streets. Told you that was coming forever. They've been training. And you know what the training's for? Going block by block, sector by sector, taking your guns. Does the military have any idea, no matter what PSYOP they run, to have an excuse, what's going to happen when they try that if 1% of gun owners fight back? Well, that's the globalist plan. They want to start a civil war. In fact, I should give the number out and ask military. In fact, stop right there. I already see the phone lines loaded pretty much instantly. Stop right there, John. I said I was going to have open phones, but after we go through these first five or six that are on the board right there, the Genesis phone system only has six phone lines. They should have more. Ours has like 100. It's digital.